Wir haben allerdings heute deutlich gemacht, sollte die griechische Regierung
Today we have made it very clear that should the Greek government ask for negotiations, for example after the referendum, we would of course not refuse.
Ich sage ganz offen, dass ich etwas
I am very open about the fact that I'm rather split on the issue. On the one hand, as Mr. Gabriel has already said in a different way, it's clear that the result of the referendum is somewhat linked to the question of the euro future.
I'm optimistic because I'm young, but I think people are terrorized with this news of banks being closed, and I think the shops won't have any movement this week. The sales are going to go down drastically.
They should find a solution to allow Greek people to stay on their feet so we can continue to live. If they don't do this, it's going to get worse and worse.